Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of 29 Survival. Sorry, I've been kinda not feeling like myself lately. For some reason, my meds are acting up again. I don't know, maybe it's a generic brand or something. Last time I moved over to the new apartment building and kinda modified it a little. I was able to make two of these. I got a few more stuff last time. So, I don't know what my objective is this episode. I forgot I repaired those. Sorta. I need lapis lazuli or more experience. I have that. I just need more experience. Cursing Banshee, you suck. How much experience do I need for this? I can have all that. Okay, that's a good enchant to have, right? I must take one of these with me, and I need more food. And more torches, which I have plenty of. Here we go. Where's my axe? Here we go. There we go. Tools in front and food right here. Oh god. Thought I put enough torches here. I guess not. There we go. Putting torches so that mobs might not be able to spawn up in them. I got Smite 4, I forgot. I might have to walk onto an ocean for this. I got Protection 3, Prot 3. Oh boy. And Frostwalker 2, or is that... it does work. Alright, let's go. Okay, this enchant is pretty cool. Walking around easier to do. And I forgot, all of this would crack and melt. What about under the shade? Oh, never mind. I gotta go then. Oh man, this is awesome. At night, all this ice would be frozen until the sun comes up. Wonder what I should do today. Maybe look for more stuff? Or I should start fishing. And I don't have anything with me. Fuck. Oh, there's trees over there. Alright, I guess I'll do that. There we go. So, man. Yeah, my PC is just not feeling it today. I don't know what it's rendering in, probably the mobs and stuff. Alright. Making me some sticks, and I got myself a fishing rod. There we go. I need that. Mobs and squids. I should probably do something like this so I could stand on this and fish from here. Oops. Let's see if I can get anything. I got a fish. Animations decrease. There we go. So I can see if there's any fish coming or anything. Ooh boy. Fishy. I see a good place over there. I may have to make one of these indoors. Salmon. Yeah, I may have to make one of these indoors. Damn it. I make an indoors fishing area. But I'll do this. I'll just die. I can't even see anything. Damn it. Let's see if I can fish it like this. Damn it. I'm not going to be able to make it. Oh, I have iron there. Alright, where's my crafting table? I don't have one anywhere. Oh, there it is. Just to put it down. Thought I heard someone talking in my living room. Whatever. Actually, I need to make two of these so I can have an infinite water source and then start from there. Fishy. And then put torches on the walls. Just have to figure out where I can put this thing. Maybe under me. Damn it. Here we go. always having to be something like this over here. There we go. No. There's mobs spawning already. I bet you that's why my computer isn't happy. No storms. Here, let me just do it this way so they'll despawn. Make it day. Peaceful, then easy again. Right here wouldn't be a bad spot for one of these things. I just need some dirt and maybe some more lighting here. I need a couple blocks. Get some dirt. There we go. And make an infinite water source in here. And that didn't work. That worked. I need to take these off. Making the pool. There we go. Just have to. There we go. And put up torches. Maybe there, 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 there. See, when I look down, it's lagging like hell. There's a lot of mobs down there. There we go. Maybe one here. One here. They always take advantages like there, too. This is one floor. Here we go. Ugh, man. I don't know what else I need to do. I just needed to get rid of those boots. Not really rid of them, but just take them off, man. This actually works, surprisingly. Because I did this before. Ooh, yeah, see, it actually works. Just have to see where would be a good place for a waterfall. I think right down here. Well, I don't know, cause these window actually right there wouldn't be a bad idea. There we go. Some new things would come up. I'm just using my imagination there. see if this does anything. I doubt it. No storms, so I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, there's rain showers. That's it. There's no storms. I have an idea. I'm just gonna cheat this one time on here. I'm just gonna create a spell. I doubt it's even gonna stay long because it's mainly just in a building. Yep. I'm in the center of it all. This is cool. Yeah, I think some of those buildings had ice in them, and when the past hurricanes picked them up, it got the glass out and everything, and that building has ice on the top of it. And see, some of the ice is melting out of those ones now. Oh man. I might have to turn this down just a tad. Maybe. That's a bit too much, but I don't know. Those storms are moving in the opposite direction of this storm. That's not right. I don't know where it's gonna go or what it's gonna do. I don't think this is going to really increase to anything. I think it's just going to stay a windstorm and not really go anywhere. Well, we'll just see where it goes, I guess. Ow. Yeah, I don't think I need that water bottle for anything. Plus, I can make it easily. I think it's gonna weaken. Because it's not changing into anything else. Yeah. See, I think there's something going on down there. Causing me to lag a lot. There's something down there causing poor performance. Up here, I have amazing performance. That's why I needed a higher building to prevent from, you know, all the frame drops from looking down there. See if this picks up anything. I doubt that storm is going to be anything else. I don't see any hail dropping. Or hear it. Oh man. Oh. I got a clownfish. Okay. That's interesting, I'd say. Yeah, I don't think this is going to... Yeah, I knew it. It's going to decrease. Well, I tried to make a interesting storm spawn. Man. I really thought I have to do something about this lag. Maybe next time I'll probably have figured out something. I might have to start a new map. Have to start a new map and everything. Have to start a new map. Because this one is a bit too laggy. It requires a beefy computer like mine, but mine is starting to show its age, as you can see. Peaceful. Yeah, see, there's mobs spawning like crazy then. Don't know what else I need to do. Let's go, and it's already nighttime almost already again. Don't think I need anything else. Oh boy. Yeah, I can't think of anything else. I think I'm gonna end this episode here because I don't know what else to do, and for some reason my body, this new medicine is making me want to fall asleep, but when it wears off, it for some reason messes with my ability of, I don't know, comprehending. I'm not able to sleep or anything. I don't know what it is. I guess it's a bad thing. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys later on the next episode. Bye.